There is no better gratification to me than knowing that I can make a change in someone's life.
Curing patients of dreadful afflictions like cancer is very fulfilling.
When you really get to know your patients, or you get to see a child get better and you know that you had a part in it, I mean, it's a life changer.
That's really what motivates us to continue to do what we're doing day in, day out. We are very, very busy doctors. We have very long hours, and there isn't enough time, you know, in a day to be able to oversee and make sure that everything is optimal.
I want to just focus on my patient. So I don't like to think about the business side or how much I'm making for this procedure or this visit or this patient versus this patient. I also find it challenging just managing staff.
You cannot be a CEO of a company and a service provider and do a good job at both. So what fails? Being the CEO.
LACMA is very supportive of doctors in their private practice from all aspects.
We have a problem and we need a solution. And they're a resource to find us those solutions.
LACMA makes me better able to serve my patients by providing me with invaluable resources and opportunities.
I am a doctor in private practice.
I am a LACMA member.
I am a LACMA member and I'm not alone.
I am not alone.
But I am not alone.